Body pooing, leave me be.
She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Splendid! Captain's helm! The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the Colonel's ideals and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideals?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man.
And he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, I'll see.
Splendid. Full sail ahead, lads! Anchor away! Yeah.
In good health, I see.
Thanks to the captain here.
'Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist. Did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby I happen to know.
I like the sound of that.
Well met, sir. How fare ye? Ah, well. Good day.
A troublemaker!
Yeah. Lining up
all
like...
It. What are you doing, fool?
I never thought I'd say this to a complete stranger, but I owe you my life.
To die.
What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.